We need to see things as God is seeing them. In the book of 2 Kings chapter 6, we read.